7 seconds. He runs quickly to the bench. Extra attacker, 5 to Dutch. Now down low shot and score! 1.6 seconds left to go, and Washington puts it into double digits at 10-3. It's Dean Hill who gets it. Now the officials under 2 minutes have the
challenging the call of a goal.
The Wings threw the flag. They can't throw the flag in the last 2 minutes, but the officials have the opportunity to take a look at it regardless because it's in the last 2 minutes. So we'll take a look here. I think head referee Mark Gardonio's got to explain that.